Welcome to Euro Truck Simulator 2 1.40. This is with the updated lighting engine. I'd say it looks pretty damn good. This is no reshade, no graphics mod, nothing. This is base. I tried 1.40 in American Truck Simulator, but the windshield and the side windows looked made like a weird haze. So I decided we'd go to Euro Truck Simulator since it looks pretty damn good. Plus, I'd like to keep my other one, older version, or the stable version. That way I could still play it multiplayer too. So. Find a load. We are at, what place are we at? Let's see if we can figure out what place we're at. Can't see what it says on the mini map. Find a load that comes out of here. Look at Paris. There's rice. Flour. Packaged food. Let's do the maple syrup. That's a nice little run. That GPS destination. All right. I don't know what this is going to look like at nighttime, but it should be getting dark here soon, and we'll find out. Let's see, cargo market. Maple syrup. 17 tons. We can attempt to go through this back way over here. Pretty tight, but if we hit it just right, we should be able to make it. I'm sure the overhang of the trailer wasn't going to smack the fence, or the tin wall, or whatever you want to call it there. We got it. Let's see. Back this way. Get as close as we can. Just like that. Till the trailer tires get up there next to it. Angle it this way. A nice sharp 45. Turn the wheel all the way to the right. It out actually, it's too much. Not too much of an angle to start with. There we go. Straighten it out just a little bit here. Alright. There we go. We got it now. We'll go back. Third. Straighten it up and pull straight forward. Little bit of turn there. Better go over just a little. There we go. Engine off, enter to load. Turn the lights on here. Fire it up. Wrong button. Let's go ahead and turn our light adjustment. The one thing I've noticed is the lights look different. They don't have like the flare, real cheesy looking flare type going on, or faded smooth. One thing I have noticed. Let's go. Good on fuel and everything. The one thing I found that was different in the graphics, or the options under graphics, and we have this right here called the reflection scaling. I like to keep it at 200. I don't know why it keeps going down, but and I could turn this resolution all the way up to 5431 by 3055 and still get 60 frames per second. This right here, I only get 30 frames per second. I just like to keep it here. It keeps it nice and smooth. Seems the best. All right, let's go back to our maple syrup. Looks clear. Haven't played Euro Truck Simulator in a while. Tried to do like a comparison video, but it didn't turn out very good. They hardly ever do. That's nice, it gets like a red glow coming off of it. Lights the inside of the truck up red. That's pretty neat. Never noticed that before. This thing had a sunroof or moonlight, whatever the hell you want to call it. Go ahead and get in the other lane. Paying attention to the blinking light. I have to say the lighting is definitely better. I do have one mod installed. I got the GUI. It makes it smaller and puts it on top. Gotta have that one. Watch it, I got a heavy foot and it gets carried away sometimes. I bet this would look really badass on RTX 2080, 3080. I'm just running a 1080 GTX. And the road we need to go down would be closed. That seems about right. Damn, that's a pretty cool. Now we gotta do a loop-de-loop. Do a loop, and then one more loop. See that truck? It had the red, the right headlight was brighter than the left one. That's pretty neat. Never noticed that before. Or not brighter, but it was adjusted so where it shines further. Is that right? I'm sure you know what I'm talking about. Thank you. I like the way those cop lights look. That's pretty badass. And this should be our last loop, hopefully. Nope, we gotta stay over here. What? Those lights are pretty cool. Watch the trailer. Where's the truck at? Interesting. It doesn't seem like the luxury lights are working. That damn button again. I used that button being the Jake brain. Yeah, I like those lights. Headlights look different too, don't they? Kind of more realistic. Lights reflecting off the trailer, that's pretty cool. The car goes by. game. Didn't know if it's gonna open in time or not. I had me scared there for a second. Now what? Damn. Got a little pile up. Almost there, 50 more kilometers. We on the A3323. What's the A stand for? It's Autobahn. Think so. I'm not too sure which lane I gotta be in, but say this one. With that light shining off the trees, that's super cool. Of course it'd start raining, huh? Alright. See what the lights look like in the rain too. Can we turn right on red? What's the triangle mean? Give way in there. Oh, the triangle means you have the right way. I don't know, we're going. That's bright. where do you want it? Right there. Alright, let's go down here. Get the hole on the driver's side. Might have to be a blind side back. Hell, it might even be a straight back. Too far over. Screwed up there. Pull up, straighten it up. Not perfect, but it's pretty damn close. Kilometers, 5 hours, 39 minutes, 162.7 liters of fuel. 8,182 euros. Hope to look at the 1.4 lighting system. So, hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. And we'll see you in the next video.